Are your legs hurting? Because you've been running through my mind all day.
Get the fuck out of here with that gay shit.
Why is he? Goes on the camera button. Yeah,
we tryna see 100 bins in our face. Pimp gon' be eating good noodles every day. Bitch, I'm drawing doodles, take a pet away. Chopper, tell your duties, it's a fish fillet. I woke up too moody, who gon' die today?
What would you do if you came home and your girlfriend was cheating on you?
Right, first of all, yeah. I'll bang on her face. Like, I'll just give her that straight uppercut, you get me? Straight uppercut, yeah, just knock her out, you get me?
Yo, we're not even f*** up the girl, fam. I f*** up the man in the next level, fam. Go grab the kitchen, fam. Go grab a kitchen and dip him.
The man getting a one bar.
I know you're going to be soft with me, like, oh, I still love you.
I still love you. If you came home, right, yeah, and you found out your girl was cheating on you, what would you do?
Alright, so obviously, I'd run, yeah.
You'd run?
I'd drop kick her in the neck, yeah. I'd drop kick her in the neck, yeah. Listen. Actually, I don't hit women in it.
Yeah.
But she's getting banged in the neck. Yeah, obviously, then, I'm gonna turn to the guy, yeah. I'm gonna fly knee him in the head. And then I think I'll probably joke up the girl a bit. It's the girl, it's the girl. Slag, you know what I mean?
Do anything to the man?
Yeah, a flank knee kick him in it, but the girl, the girls, that's the problem, you get me? It's the problem. Can't be doing that.
If you came home and your girl was cheating on you,
my girl.
What would you do?
Well, she's not my girl for starters, and let me tell you why. She could never be left alone, left unattended inside a house. That's a free yard. No matter how loyal you are, there ain't no way she's being left unattended. I'll get that bitch a babysitter. If I come home and the babysitter's doing it, then I'm gonna be mad at her. I'm gonna be all like, you're just like them other bitches, you simple, basic
If I broke your mic, I'll buy you a new one.
If you came home and your girl was cheating on you, what would you do?
Yeah, I'd pass it on to, like, as my leftovers in, like, this geezer takes my leftovers all the time. Oh, yeah, get him a snap, Lucky 690.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
His video got copyrighted. If you came home and your girl was cheating on you, what would you do?
Okay, let's say I'm living in a penthouse.
You're living in a penthouse.
For this particular bird.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be pissed because she's had all of that time to see the elevator come up, to not try and hide the guy. And then I'ma pull out the big guns, yeah. I'm gonna be like, boop, boop, boop. Nah, I'm a soft nigga, so I'll probably just be like, I don't wanna know if you pay me. Keep it on the low, cause my heart can't take it anymore. And if you cheat, but yeah, somewhere between the two,
get out, drown line. What the
heck? The most dumbest.
Oh, that was hard.
If you go, Bethany Power, if she cheated on you,
yeah,
what would you do?
What'd I do?
What would you do?
It depends.
On what?
Who she cheated on me with.
It's like if she cheated on someone like Jamie.
Yeah.
Oh. I'd probably kill Jamie first. I've been such a good boyfriend. But I'd probably dump her and then cry and then never get with anyone again.
I think for me, I think it's just being honest. Being honest, honestly, the most important thing. Being yourself and just
yourself.
Being confident being and just confident. Going out there and approach, be friendly and good, and that's it. Yeah.
Yes.
And have that bit of love.
Yes.
For the long way.
You know what I like?
What do you like?
Subscribe.
Speak in your mouth, bitch!
What would you do if you came home and your man was cheating on you?
My man was cheating on me.
Yes.
But I'd drag the girl out of bed for starters.
Where did you drag her out?
I'd batter my boyfriend.
Batter?
Yeah. What? If he's cheating on me.
Yeah, what does batter involve?
Just batter him, like, just batter him.
Yeah, but what are you going to do?
Just batter him.
Are you going to punch him? Are you going to kick him?
Yeah, everything.
Yeah.
Going to kick his head out.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
What?
Kenny.
Kenny.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
What?
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 Bro.
Yo, what are you saying?
What?
What are you saying?
I don't know speak English.
Oh, you have chocolate, you have vanilla.
What would you do if you came home and your girl was cheating on you?
Blood. 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 One, she's not my girlfriend. And I'm locking all them doors, the man that she's mashing. Blood, he's getting banged, left, right, feel it bang, all of that blood.
Fam, I'll just knock out the boyfriend, knock out the guy. Fam, man, I'll treat him like football practice. No.
You want a beanie? So you get home, and your girl is, she's cheating.
My girl cheating.
Yeah, what would you do?
Obviously. If she a painting like 10 out of 10, then I just say sorry innit, but I say sorry for cheating.
Basically, yeah, mom would just go out, lock the doors and everything, and set the house on fire.
But I might just have to fly kick her in her mouth, take four teeth out of her head, you get me? Depends, fam. Depends on what kind of cheating it is, one of them ones still, but...
She's cheating, fam, yeah.
Don't cheat on your man. Message to you, girl out there.
What would you do, though? What would you do, fam?
Yeah.
What would you do?
I just cry, man.
No! I would just cry,
man. Are you serious,
man? How would you reckon?
Man said I'd cry. His afro's doing a bit still, right? His, look at his hair, bro. I rate you, bro.
Your hair's long, fam.
My hair's long, but my afro's are more unjobbed than yours, bro. Oi. I'm not
going
to lie.
Oh,
are you dancing around? Can you dance?
Yeah, definitely.
5 hours of recording, Jake's pointless videos, jokes, they're really good. Yeah.
You two got recognised?
We got recognised.
Somehow.
Alright,
no, you greedy bastard.
Alright.
If you did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new on the channel. We have just hit 1k, which is lit. And I'll see you in the next video. See ya.
This, bring it back. Like this. So that's the fuck's going on.